while military will soon take over the leadership of Nigeria. My people, the way this our country they go so, things come the worst day by day, oh, because of the foreign subsidy where it be say our presido he remove. Though he tell Nigerians, say the reason why he do one, now because say he want make Nigeria be a better nation. But the truth is that the way it come they go so, especially with the kind of policies where it be say he bring out, those of them where they on top, the way the ordinary Nigeria they suffer, they know they suffer now like that too. Instead, they come they get room the more they embezzle money on their own. So my people, you see say this economic challenges matter where it be say it they grant, it they increase day by day. People come they look and say, it be like say military, they go take over the leadership of President Bola Tinubu, because they come they see and say confusion don't they administration and how to go about this nation so that things go there well. You not come they reason now well. So my people, but we come here waiting the matter. He can't talk. The presidency, they don't dismiss any notion where it can make and clear say President Bola Tinubu is then weak, or that his administration, now administration where it be said the military, they fit take over. The statement counters a recent editorial by the Guardian titled "Mystery, Ash Policies Driving Nigerians to Desperate Choices." In response, Bayo Onanuga, where be Tinubu's special advisor on information and strategy, he come make and clear in an open letter. He come argue that the editorial was aimed at inciting unrest against the administration under a guise of critique. Onanuga con suggested that the publication's tone and accompanying cover illustration had a clear agenda. The Guardian's agenda is unmistakable from the cover illustration to the article. Now so he can't talk. In attempting to create a balanced veneer, you can see say the author condensed military rule while fanning the flames of military intervention. Now so he can't state her. According to Ramo, President Tinubu's calls for patience and resilience, particularly during a time when he be said Nigeria that they face significant challenges, are not a sign of weakness. President Tinubu has consistently called for understanding and patience amid our nation's challenges. This plea, no be sign of weakness, so, but an affirmation of his dedication to a brighter future for Nigeria. Onanuga, he can't want that insinuations of military rule as an option are detrimental to Nigeria's democratic foundations. He can't retaliate that Tinubu's administration sees this sentiment as part of a growing push by some to destabilize the nation, rather than a constructive criticism aimed at the betterment of Nigeria. It should be noted that there are speculations that the military may take over the affairs of Nigeria following the coup in Niger Republic and many other African countries. The call for military intervention come amid the economic hardship that follows the removal of fuel subsidy and the floating of the exchange rate. In addition, many Nigerian youths, mostly in the northern part of the country, were recently arrested for displaying Russia's flags during the Eid bad governance protest. And you see, say up till now, some of them, they still dey prison, oh. Now, because of the economic way, be say, he adds, that make you see, say they come out for protest. So, my people, I will not see this matter of a truth, oh. Anybody where they reason, say, may military take over, he not reason a wrongly, oh. Because now, the way the things they go, now make all those kind thoughts. Come they come, oh. Say military regime in not over worst reach the one way be say we did so. But the truth is that if our president, President Bola Tinubu, the mind we get they bring out the policies now to make Nigeria a better nation. And where they just were in that last year, he can't just remove the fuel subsidy. If I not bring out policy where be say, then where they on top, then they make money the more. Why be say those where be say they done, the ordinary Nigerians, now they come they suffer the hardship matter. Now that one, people take see and say, waiting in the talk, it be like say they deceive Nigeria, so no be to make Nigeria be a better country. Now make and remove the fuel subsidy. Rather than to enrich themselves so that things can't go wrong with the ordinary citizens. It don't they go 2 years where be say our president, he don't did that office. In one way or the other, he don't still do some things where be say, he don't show say, he they work. Oh. But the major thing we're supposed to do, we're going to make life change for everybody, especially the ordinary Nigerians. For good, now people know that still see you. Because this one subsidy matter where be say he remove. Now waiting come make the country they add the more. And even with the hardship, they themselves where be say that they on top as leaders, that they make them they go. So my people, this matter, I wanna see ya. If military take over, now Nigeria go take better. Abi President Tinubu continue with the new renew hope agenda we say get before its first term go finish, whether Nigeria go change to be a better country. Nae good. So this matter, na matter we call for waiting many Nigerians, they go come react to. I end them up here. This na Blitz channel. I be make una feel free to subscribe to this channel. I salute to now.